Okay, good morning, everyone. I'm just like the UA today. This is earnings. Doesn't have a big target, 8, possibly lower, but it's a good gap. And then again, in combination with that is a UAA. I don't know which one we could get a bigger target out of. We can just kind of watch them both. Frank, your typing is stuck. I don't know if you had anything to say, but it's not printing. I don't like the one you put, Rob. And I don't like the one Jackie put either. And CHH, I don't know what that is. Market's down today. No one should be surprised. No one should be surprised at all. I'll be right about this market, but it's not going easily, but it's definitely not rallying. So very interesting times here, and I'll give myself all the credit in the world for staying with the conviction. Last week ended up being a good week. Could have been a little bit better, but, you know, we made money last week, and people are losing. So I think that the market's been choppy. We're getting in the right direction. Stocks have been choppy, too. And as I said last week, this earnings season has been almost non-existent. If you look at any given chart, if I named 10 earnings, you couldn't even tell me when they were. I mean, it's almost like the market is asleep. It almost feels like the market's on pause. Stocks are on pause, with the exception of Apple. I haven't gone long Apple. I'm not going long Apple. Apple's near the highs. People love to buy that stock when it dips, and that's what happened there. But it's the only reason, really, I think that we've even rallied at all on the queues. I don't know what happened then. It had that you were typing. That was weird. So let's see what happens here today. I'm watching UA and UAA, and that's it. Boeing is lower. Stay with the things I've called. For the people that are on the options letter, stay with the trades. Stay with the trades till they move. And when they move, then you get out. Got it. Okay, I hope this doesn't go to the target without us. Okay, this is backing up. Definitely gonna fall here today. All right, let's see if we can get something in this. I hope. But it's gonna go to 8 right now. All right, UA, and it's going. Stop is gonna be. It's gotta be 860, and I don't have the entry yet. I hope this makes sense to do it. Stop is 860. Let's do 25 by 60. I wish it was better, but it's not. Here, do it right now. Just do it. It's going to break. Put the stop in at 860. Here, it's at 26 or 27, wherever you get film. You don't have to wait for it to break 25. Here, just did. It just did. Be in it. And we may have to get out of this at 8. It's, you know, again, we just have to make money. I wish everything was a small stop. Here. We do have to watch 8. So let me just look at this market. We could have almost shorted the market today. We could have, and we still can. We actually could short this SPY. Man, this is really tempting. 290.65. If you want to short the SPY, you can do it right in here. Stop is 290.65. 290.65 if you want to do this. I think that we'll hold that through. I'm just quickly, because I don't think this has a long way to go. Short the SPY if you want it. I gave you the stop. You just take it. It's a ready hit. I think that's going to be good enough. All right, here. And again, we got to look for 810, maybe 8. I mean, this is so snaily. So snaily in here. And I decided to do this. Now, let me just check. Okay. So UA, you're in it if you want it. This you can do here, and if you didn't do it, you could put the stop at 290.65. You could do it here. This is going to be good enough. We could be tight with this. The market's going to roll over here today. And I'm really just probably, I didn't call any options trades today. I think we just let the ones that we have on go a little bit here. I want to see some traction in this market. I don't know. Should we do this here? No, I want to see some traction in this market. We've been gone after it. And if you had the trades on from last week, that's enough. I want to see some traction. We're seeing absolutely no momentum in either direction, but I know it's to the downside. So we're lucky that we've got what we've gotten, like I said earlier. But this is going to fall today. Question is, will it be a small baby or big? I don't know. Here's the UA. This is such a snail. See if this is going to hold here at 65. If not, then I will look to retake this possibly. I think it's going to hold. So we're in the SPY short if you want it. We're in the UA short if you want it. It's very snaily. I really hope that this wasn't the only target for it today, 815, 816. I hope that was not the only target, but I don't think it will be if the market rolls over. I think it will go at least to 8, but it's snaily. And if you didn't do the SPY here, you can do it. I am going to look up these. I am going to look up what these cost in here. Just hang on 1 second. I have the clicker off because I just want to see what these things cost. What is today? I don't even know. What is today? Today is Monday, but what's the date? Yeah, market's going to roll over here. This is a really good read, and we have to watch this UA. UA! What's really funny is that everyone thinks that New York is going to open up by Friday. That's really hilarious, actually. Like, is Cuomo probably going to wait till the last second? Here we go. All right, I am going to This is such a good read on this market I've had. I don't know the last time I ever read anything so well, but it really has been choppy. And when I say choppy, I mean, like, if you're expecting this Jimungo move, the Jimungo doesn't happen. But there definitely have been many, many profitable trades. Today is the 11th. Or is today the 12th? I don't even know. Oh, you know what? I forgot to look at today, Tesla. I forgot to look at our buddy. Here's UA! Everybody, hand to the butt here, UA. Hold on, I'm trying to get this trade done for the option, and then UA is going. Here we go. Watch it. If it doesn't break 8, we're out. Thank God I looked over. Out. I'm done with that. Now I'm going to get this one on here and get this out for the people on the options letter. Hold on. I can't even believe how many things I can do as one human being. All right. Okay. All right, UA worked. Now, do we want to give this any more room? I have it at 65 because UA worked. Let's put it over 291. If you did this, let's put it at here. Quickly move it. 291.20. 291.20 is the new stop for the SPY. And if you're still in it though, 291.20. Here, I'm writing in the room. SPY stop. Sorry. And you know what? We need to look at our friend, our good old buddy. A good little buddy here. Let's do this too. 131. Stop is going to be 120, 131.25. Let's do 87. Crap, it's right in here. Right in here. 74 by 85. 70, I mean by 25. I'm sorry. 74 by 25. 74 by 25. 70 by 25. Get it right in here. You could do it right here in the 80s. Stop is 131.25. This is Boeing short if you want it. This is a third trade today if you want it. If you want this, do it. Do it if you want it. Actually, should we do something else in this? Hold on. I think we need to do something else in this. All right, what else do you want to go over? Gosh, this is really going finely. Is it really going to go finely? This Boeing, like, I'm talking about big. This is the one that I do want it to go big, quite frankly. Okay, so we're in Boeing short. Got out of the UA. That could still be lower. I'll look at that in a second. Let me just look at this here. Okay. Again, stop. Let's review everything. Stop in the SPY is 291.20. Boeing stop is over the high, 131.25. Just give me a second here, and then this is it for the morning for me. I'm going to take it easy this week. I really am. And then maybe everything will just come to me. I'll just fall into my lap, kind of like the morning. Fall into my lap. All right, who has questions? What do you want to go over? Who's in what? I'll go look at the UA. I don't think the UAA went, did it? Here goes Boeing. Yay! Yay, here we go. Okay, here, and this is not too late. If you did not do it, it's not even too late. It's not. Stop is 131.25. This is not too late if you didn't do it. I almost want to laugh my butt off the fact that this market is rallying. And we're going to sell off today. Can you believe this market is rallying? It is almost hysterical. It really is. It's really comical now at this point. You must laugh. 14% unemployment, 20 million people unemployed, and the market gaps up. Doesn't go anywhere, but gaps up. And then it falls, and then it gaps down and rallies. I mean, it is almost comical. No, I just said it wasn't too late. So let's talk about targets and everything here. We're having a good morning. We're having a good start to the week. If you want to scalp everything, scalp your butt off. I basically ended up doing that Friday, although I do not like to do that. I did do that Friday.